Indira Gandhi. Leonid Brezhnev. Margaret Thatcher. Nicolae Ceausescu. Sandro Pertini. Willy Bond. The emotion is unfeigned. Behind them, a huge crowd is also riven with emotion. They know that the dream is ending and that they must wake to economic crisis, sectorial disputes, and ethnic rivalry. Tito left behind him a country of great complexity, a mosaic of peoples scattered among six republics.